para akong mamamatay.
Hindi niya sinapulutan.
Kasi ano eh, kung sinaktan ko siya, kung sinaktan ko siya at nag-react ako ng hindi maganda, ayokong lumabas kasi yung ganun because may pinag-iralan akong tao. In fact, pag nadidikit yung pangalan ko sa pangalan niya, I'm not comfortable with that.
Because
I'm nothing like her.
She's running down for public office.
At tatakbo ka?
If you're running for public office, good luck. I hope manalo ka. Sana magbago ka na.
Ikaw, are you running?
I'm running away from people like that.
Miss Rina, yung tanong ko po kanina, saan niyo po nakilala at kailan?
I cannot recall. I'm bad with dates. Pero ni-recruit ko siya dahil nagtayo ako ng women's organization. It's an organization helping women.
You help her.
But the thing is, I'm the first victim.
You help her naman to have a boyfriend, sarap.
I don't think my ex-fiancé would really take her seriously.
Oh. Okay, balik sa Metro Manila Film Fest. Nag-join na rin si Ara ng Metro Manila Film Fest sa Mano po, di ba?
So, okay.
If she had a film now,
or Metro Manila yun. Film
Fest. Okay. Pero anong pwedeng title ng pelikula na i-assign mo?
Ginawa mo? Hindi, sorry, ginawa ko.
And, yun.
And are they together now?
Of course, they're not together. I don't think pipiliin niya yun over me.
Ngayon, after everything
that happened. Somebody else na lang.
After everything that happened. Kung kaharap mo si girl, ano sabi mo sa kanila? Or message mo para sa kanila? As of now.
Teka po, steady.
Kailangan bombastic ka.
Nandito ako ah.
In the presence of my lawyers talaga.
Hindi ka naman pinipigilin ni attorney.
Message ko sa kanya.
Sa girl.
I hope masaya ka sa nagawa mo. I'm sorry that this is coming out, but you know, the truth is out there. If you're denying it, so be it. I don't want to judge you, but you know the truth.
Tapos sabi mo, inamin naman niya.
Sa akin.
Close door.
Miss Rina, paano yung anak mo? Anong sabi niya?
Okay naman yung anak ko.
Hindi.
Alam niya. Aware siya.
Wala na.
Oh, yes, well, actually, she said that, kawawa ka naman dahil may 6-month-old baby kayo. Sabi ni Ara.
6 months ba?
Yes.
Nasabi niya yun.
Nasabi niya.
Kawawa ka ba? Pili kawawa.
I was gonna invite her to the baptism of my son. Pero well, until it happened, of course.
Pero hindi naman siya
ninang. Hindi naman.
Oh, yeah.
Pero do you feel kawawa today, now?
Me? Actually, I'm not kawawa. I don't want people to see me as kawawa. I want women to see me as someone who is,
strong.
I mean, I'm only human. Siyempre, lalaban ka din. And I think laban means, you know, hindi mo naman kailangan sirain yung kalaban mo. You just have to know when to leave. So I gathered the strength to leave.
Noong nag-sorry sa'yo si Ara.
Hindi siya nag-sorry sa akin.
Nag-sorry siya dahil nalaman ko.
Nag-sorry siya dahil nalaman ko.
Pwede kayo tuwing isubmit yan sa script?
Pwede. Ay, sorry, ibang picture ang ipost mo.
Sorry.
Bigyan mo ako ng justicia dyan.
Kasi nga,
may email ad naman.
Nung nag-sorry siya na nalaman mo, ano yung sinagot mo sa kanya?
Kaya kong i-reenact. I treated you like a friend. You are like a sister to me. You knew that I have a family and mali yung ginawa mo sa akin. How could you do that to me?
Yeah. Ano, sagot niya?
I'm sorry na nalaman mo, pero sasabihin ko naman.
Oh my God. I'm sorry na nalaman mo, sasabihin ko naman.